Today, we will be showing you how to access diagnostic, fallback mode, and fault information in the See & Spray application. For more See & Spray videos, visit the John Deere YouTube channel. Before starting any procedures, it is important to recognize safety information, understand safety signals, wear recommended personal protective equipment, and be familiar with your operator's manual. To access See & Spray Diagnostics, click Menu from the main page. Then click on the System tab in the upper left side of the page, and then click on Diagnostics Center. From the System Diagnostics tab in the upper left, scroll down until you can click on See & Spray, Image Processor, Camera. This page will allow the operator to access video feeds, fault codes, confidence status, and diagnostic readings. When you first enter this page, you will notice it is showing an overview of all the image processors on the boom. Using the left or right arrows, or even clicking on the respective image processor in the figure will allow one to view the respective cameras for that image processor. Once navigating to the image processor one would like to see, the operator can use the arrows in the middle of the page to change the camera feed. Once a desired camera feed is selected, click on the bottom left of the screen to bring it to full screen. As you will notice, the See & Spray video feed will provide a yellow overlay where green targets are detected. Click on the top right of the screen to exit full screen. It is important to note that when viewing live feed while See & Spraying, all nozzles associated to that image processor are changed to broadcast apply from nozzle B. When live streaming is stopped, See & Spray operation will resume. If fault codes are active on a processor, the cameras will show as red under the image processor for the boom overlay. In order to view details for fault codes, use the left and right arrows or click on the respective image processor to view more information about it. To view more details on each fault code, click on the eye figure to the right of the fault code to view more details. Then, click OK to return to the See & Spray Diagnostics page. See & Spray also has the capability to view diagnostic history within the See & Spray Diagnostics page. Using the arrows at the top of the page, navigate to the overview page if not there already. In the bottom left of the page, click on Diagnostic History. This will now allow you to view fault history or fallback mode history. To change between the two options, click on the respective tabs at the top of the page. You can also delete each individual history by clicking on the trash can icon in the bottom left of the page and then click Delete. Another capability of See & Spray is to view diagnostic readings for each individual processor and the associated cameras. From the See & Spray Diagnostics page, use the arrows or even click on the desired processor. Then, click on Diagnostic Readings in the bottom left of the page. This page will display information for the respective image processor selected and camera connection status. To view camera information under the selected processor, click on Camera Diagnostic Readings in the bottom left. This will now display each camera's diagnostic information. This page will always show four cameras, whether or not each image processor actually has four cameras connected to it. For more information on See & Spray Select Optimization, refer to the See & Spray Optimization videos on John Deere's YouTube channel, reference the operator's manual, or contact your local John Deere dealer. Thank you for choosing John Deere.